the whole, you know, MO behind the song is like coming at a love song from a different perspective a little bit, because I think you hear a lot of love songs from men's perspective being very melancholy and all this stuff, and I think we wanted to put it to the women a little bit and say, if you know, if you want the love of a man, come and get it. Sort of like the anti-single ladies, if you will.
So what do women think of this?
I don't know. What do women think of this?
I got